Hello, it's Theodore Ziras and guitarcourses.org and another free lesson for you. Today, we're going to talk about legato technique and how we can improve our fingers and make them stronger and also improve our sound, make it smooth and make our legato better in order to improve our phrasing, our soloing. So, I will show you a really cool and easy to play and understand lick. And then I will explain to you what I did and how I did it. Let's go straight to the lick. So this was the lick. Horizontal style legato playing. So firstly, I'm playing an Aeolian scale. Aeolian, no sharps, no flats. And I'm playing in just one string in the high E. And I'm starting with the root A. And I'm playing E and G, frets 17 and 15. And I'm doing that legato pull-off thing one more time with the third and the index. Then I'm moving G and F, 15 and 13 fret, and then with my second finger and the index, F, E, and finally third and first finger again, 12, 10th fret, and this is it. All I want to do is to play that smooth legato thing and also be precise in time and clean in order to have a smooth legato sound. It sounds cool, it is easy to do. Be careful when you are moving from one note to the other to be precise and clean. So be careful with your movements. So I'm gonna do it one more time, a little bit slower. I'm gonna play 2 notes per beat and 4 notes per beat. Let's go, 3, go. One time. So this was the lick. Really cool, easy to understand, and a great way to improve your technique and also play something that sounds musical and it's cool and not boring. So if you like the lesson, thumbs up or down, whatever you like, and share it to your friends. Also subscribe to my channel if you want to get notified when I have a new video up almost every week, and also hit the notification bell. Check my guitarcourses.org page with cool courses and my Patreon page, in which I am uploading every week cool stuff for you. Thank you very much, and I will see you next time.